Ah, you thought there wasn't anybody here. But there is. Got some fun stuff to unbox. The Tech Rabbit here again. It's down running. We've got a new display to unbox. And let's see now, where do we start? Well, in theory, this should be the top, I suppose. Like that. Again, preparations. Trying to follow the video picture also at the same time. Everybody can see properly. Ah, still haven't found a good place to put it. Yes! Okay, let's try and open up and see. Let's see what in it. Anyway, 144 hertz, 1 millisecond, pretty much the standard. Recycling purposes, you can separate the plastic from the cardboard. That's the handle we're going to. That's the collection. Cheating a bit since I actually have experience with these monitors before, but this will just remember to take the protective plastic off first. goes around. And this one is peeled. Oh. Oh. Still a little bit. Oh, sticky plastic. And then we take this. We should just be able to just slot it in there. Or here. So I don't know why it came with a DVI cable. It's very strange because no HDMI and no display port. But it has display port, DVI, and HDMI and audio. So let's try and peel off these plastic bits here. Lots of small bits of plastic, but it's actually quite easy to miss how plastic is. So, fix that off. I think I've got them all now. Oops. Garbage. And then static electricity is always a problem when dealing with plastic. So that's the not so nice part of unwrapping these things. Aye! Told you so. Should have put on the anti-static strip. Get really nasty shocks. If you kind of like this video, consider subscribing. I'm going to press the bell icon if you want to get notifications, because this will continue. I'll be connecting this onto a computer and see what it looks like. So anyway, well, see you in the next one.